What, in your opinion, do these people hope to gain from this war?
They hope to gain their freedom. I'm going to give it to them. Some
days. Come. It's
hard. I do not want your company, Sherry.
You are angry, English. If I was a fool, are
you a thief? That the food cannot be cut.
I'll cross it if you will.
You?
What about your Arab friends? What about them?
I have no Arab friends. I don't want Arab friends. And all
I gave you is gone. I am Ali ibn al-Tarish.
I've heard of it.
We must go back.
What for?
Yassin's time has come, Marvins. It is written.
Nothing is written.
Some men, nothing is written unless they write it.
You're an ignorant man.
I see. In Cairo, you will put off these funny clothes. You will wear trousers and tell stories of our quaintness and barbarity.
Change, hasn't it?
No.
Oh, I'd say, Ed.
Or else one more failure, and you will find yourself alone.
I do not include myself.
I do not include you.
What is your name?
My name is for my friends.
Oran! Oran!
We cannot go back.
Get out of my way. I had to execute him with my pistol.
Gassim's time has come, Marvins. It is written.
Nothing is written. There was something about it I didn't like.
I see. No.
Something else.
What ails the Englishman? What then?
That he killed was the man he brought out of the Neptune.
Yes.
It was written then.
I enjoyed it.
We love him.
No, I fear you.
English! English!
Run.
Run!
Not this.
Enough, make them stop!
Do you think I'm just anybody?
They can only kill me with a golden bullet.
What did you bring us here for with your blasphemy, Constantine?
Hey! All you made is a burning, fiery furnace. Now, Dragon, it's going to be fun.
Looking back, I wouldn't change a thing. But of all those, I still have to say, my greatest production are my three wonderful and talented children. I like to call them my own little dynasty.